kind of get 5 yards apart, stand and throw it. Keep in mind, I want your arm up, elbow up, extended, parallel with your shoulder. I want you to step into your throw and follow through. Okay, keep in mind.
I'm saying about 5 yards.
5 yards. Look, get on line right here. Get about halfway in the end zone. If you don't have a partner, look. Okay, give him a ball, and y'all. Throwing a ball, I'll be your partner. All right? Go. Start throwing, let's go. Elbows up. Step into your throw. Oh, look, Nick, come be his partner, Nick. Make sure you're stepping into your throw. Step into your throw. Elbows up, follow through. Nick's gonna demonstrate with me. Wait for everybody. Just tighten up in the line. Tighten up, yeah. Yeah, like, yeah, man. Come on, come on. Run it. Give us a little run to run. Me and Nick. I want you to get about 5 yards. And we're gonna be slow job on the run. Make sure you're going on the run. Just boom. Good. Stop right here, but I'm gonna go back after this. Everybody, we're going back. Let's go. Make sure you twist those hips. If you're on this side, on my side, see how you have to twist it. Go across your body. You got to make sure you twist those hips to get a little more venom in your face, okay? Let's try that.
5 yards.
5 yards, yeah. Yeah, they're gonna stay there. Everybody's gonna go, they're gonna stay there, and then they're gonna come. Everybody's gonna come back. I'm on with. Sit.
More of a work, huh?
I'll take you on that. You want a pop? Need a cone? Shoulder you throw with, I want you to step with that foot back first. So I'm right hand, I'm going back my right foot first. I want you to do a three-step drop, ready? One, two, three, plant, set your feet for the throw, okay? That's all I want to see right now. Try it again. Arm extended, knees bent. One, two, three, plant, get your elbow up, set up your throw. That's the first drill right here. Two's up. Nick, come on, go. Arm extended, sit foot. All right, one, two, three. Three-step drop. Make sure you cross them over with your feet. All right? Try it again. Good. Foot. One, two, three. Set up. Good. Next. Sit. Foot. Three. Jump. Good. Continue playing with that back foot. Just set up. Keep your elbows up. Elbows up. Sit. Foot. A little bit too much. Three step drop. It's quick. It's just quick. Left hand. Let's see. Left hand, you're going. One, two, three. Plant. Plant it up. Step with your left. Cross it over with your right. And you plant with your left again. Left hand, see. You're playing with your left last. So you're playing. Then set up a little bit. Then you can plant elbow up. Keep that elbows up. Right when you come out your break, but that elbow should be up. Okay. Step in. One, two, three.
Okay.
Yeah. Step one, two, three. Set up. Good. Good. There you go. All right, that's everybody. All right.
Yeah.
We got one. Good. Good. One, two, three. Good. All right. All right. Now we're gonna shuffle through the drill. So Nick, we're gonna start the same thing. Start three step drop back. Good. Step one, two, three. I'm gonna guide you. You're keeping your eyes on me at all times. So you do your three step drop back. Say what? One, two, three. But guys, I'm gonna bring you over. Keep your eyes on me. I'm gonna bring you back in. Keep your feet shuffling, shuffle, shuffle. I'm gonna bring you over. Step, take a step. I'm gonna bring you back. Set your feet up. I'm gonna be right here. Just throw the ball to me. Gotcha?
So you're gonna go ahead. When we're going this way. Are we running right here?
Around. Just shuffling. So I wanna keep my shoulders with the hands on. Okay? One step, one. Right? Okay. Okay. Step. Okay. Okay.
Video for a while so I can go move us up.
Yes, ma'am.
Sit, foot. Back. Over. Rotate. Come back. Over. Back. Left handed. Yeah, look. Same break. One, two, three, plan. You can stay coming back, okay? Just follow me. Follow my Instead of shuffling this way, instead of throwing off, stay at it sideways, okay? Stay sideways, okay? Keep it sideways. So I'm gripping. Good. Step. Good. Time to get to the ball.
Just run it straight across?
Yeah, just run it straight across. And just stay there, so we're gonna come back, and then we're gonna switch it up. Y'all gonna be quarterback, y'all gonna be the same. Who wants to go first?
You're going first.
No, it's just a float, yeah. On your count. Make sure you step into your target. Step, keep your foot, step into your target.
Clearly. All right.
100% right now.
That's great. Let's go.
That's it.
Let's go.
Good luck, quarterback.
Always keep your eyes on your target.
Go.
Carl.
We're not gonna let you play in the Super Bowl.
Ready? Let's go,
Leader?
Good. Thanks, sir. All right, everybody win?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead and just push it up. Just go on
this
side.
You
ready?
You ready? Go.
And back, step into your throw.
Good,
with the bar, step
back.
It ain't gotta be hard, just. Okay,
go.
So you know how fast you're going. Okay. You know how much
you need. Okay, go.
Switch it up. Quarterback, go to receiver. Receiver's coming to quarterback. good? Yeah, switch it up, switch it up. No, you have to come in the tire, come in the tire. All right. Everybody up. Alright, now we're gonna get a little game going. I want two lines facing the trash cans. Everybody's gonna get five throws. One guy on each side retrieving the balls. So,
yeah. Two lines.
Yeah, you know, somebody get on here.
Just throw it, come back up a little bit.
Alright, this is the same technique. Step at the target, hit the trash can. Everybody gets 5 throws.
That's the most points.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we need to back it up.
Hey, that's all five?
Yeah.
Okay, you know 100%? It should be a little bit further back, but it's too late for that.
They're just too good.
Yeah, you're just too good. Yeah.
You just switch it back 5 yards,
yeah. And if y'all want to go back?
Every time you hit it, back up 5. Yeah. Every time you hit the trash can, back up.
Yeah. I mean, I don't think we have time for that, but let's go.
Yep.